Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In today's overview slash review of books, we have a translation of the Noble Quran, and this is by the Egyptian scholar Abdul Halim, M.A.S. Abdul Halim, and this is printed by the Oxford University Press. Oxford University Press, mashallah, and it is a very well bound, looks very, very beautiful book, walhamdulillah. As for M.A.S. Abdul Halim, he's originally from Egypt. He studied at the Azhar, and then he also taught at Cambridge University and at the University of London. This book is also available, this translation also available as an audiobook. So mashallah, in the month of Ramadan or outside of Ramadan, you can just hold it in your hands and listen to it via the audiobook, and the audios are available on YouTube, walhamdulillah. So mashallah, one salient feature of this translation, and which makes it fantastic, the summary before every surah. So the summary before every surah has been really well done, walhamdulillah. Unfortunately, they've not kept the Arabic text. It would have been much better, especially for the Muslims, if they kept the Arabic text. Nonetheless, it is a good translation. It's none of those thy and thou, etc. It's a much easier read, walhamdulillah. So this is the translation of M.A.S. Abdul Halim, as it's called, the Quran, a new translation. Remember, these are all translations of the meaning of the Noble Quran. And with regards to Muhammad Abdul Halim, that mashallah, he has really dedicated himself to the Noble Quran. So he also has this understanding the Quran themes and styles. He also has the Arabic English dictionary of Quranic usage. So as one can see, that he is somebody who is an expert on this topic. And walhamdulillah, this is a good work that one can benefit from, inshallah. Barakallahu feekum. Keep reading. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.